Let me just say this, Greg. This is what you need to do. You need to stay out of women's business.